gazing out my window. I see it all. Hey guys, what's going on? The Masterfall here. I know it's been quite a while since I've made a video for my channel, but lately I've been getting into a game called TCS. With the way War Thunder's in a current state and the way YouTube's in a current state, I don't really have any aspirations to do the whole YouTube thing. I'm currently getting my bachelor's for game design. I am doing other projects. I'm looking for a job so I can actually move out. Just a lot of things on the table, but I did this little flyout. It stutters a little bit just because when you get little lag spikes in this game, it kind of freezes up sometimes. It's different for everyone. For me, lag spikes equals screen freeze. So yeah, anyways, this is the game I play called DCS World. It's a combat simulator, modern combat simulator. They have things from F-86 Sabres all the way up to the F-18 Hornet later. They're going to be putting the Tomcat in later this month. Cool things like that. The flight, it's pretty much the action happens almost immediately. It almost dulls down the middle. I'll probably leave a timestamp for where the actual, like, engagement begins, dulls down, and then when I re-engage. But yeah, anyways, enjoy the video, and as always, leave a like, comment, subscribe down below.
To 5 o'clock enemy. Yeah, fairway's out, but 5 o'clock, I'm gonna go check it out. Trying to actually balance my time. Except when actually in combat, obviously. You said 320 mile range on that, right? What the fuck? Try to avoid pressing anything near the S key with this for reasons that are probably obvious. Old mate to my front either just popped into mountain shadow or switched his radar off. The SAU in this, by the way. It's still not as convenient as the 21, though. I need to learn how to... I need to find something to slew the radar in this as well, because I never use it. I just point the nose and stuff and lock it. Got the flight lead locked. Do you want to put the trailing man in the microwave? Good shit, we'll see if that scares him. They headed straight for my nose. I see something converging with us in the mountains, but it's not a factor, it's way far out. No, they fired him. They got me.